Hi, I started LDN 3.5 months ago for chronic pain, vulvodynia, interstitial cystitis. Still waiting for it to work. I started at 2 milligrams, jumped to 4, began getting headaches at 4.5, so went back down to 1.5. How long does LDN take to work? I've seen weeks, months, and even up to a year. Can you give clarification? Also, what do you think about the dosing regimen? Okay, so there's a lot going on here. There is a chronic pain issue, which chronic pain is usually addressed with a different dosing routine than vulvodynia and or interstitial cystitis. So usually with vulvodynia, interstitial cystitis, we're going to call that IC for short. We usually see once a day. I personally think your doses are still way too high. If your provider is allowable, you may want to jump down to anywhere from a 0.1 to a 0.5 milligram, maybe even do a liquid and try the very low dose, 0.1 milligram, and slowly increase and see if that's helpful. With the vulvodynia, again, that's usually inflammation around nerves, and that saved nerve bundle in the pelvic floor can trigger IC. So sometimes there is a hormone deficiency as well that can be associated with that. And again, all of this can be associated and leads back to chronic pain. When people have chronic pain, let's say they were in an accident of some sort, and they just have this chronic pain that just never seems to go away, that can actually lower your sex steroid hormones just from the chronic pain, but even the medications that are used to help treat chronic pain, like opiates and tramadol, can actually lower your sex steroid hormones, which can then make vulvodynia and IC worse. So because you started getting headaches at 4.5 milligram, and then you went down to 1.5, I think maybe even try much lower and then increase from that maybe every 7 days. 3.5 months is probably, you're probably right on the cusp dealing with issues that could be autoimmune in nature, but chronic pain, we're now seeing 0.1 milligram increasing by 0.1 milligram every sometimes 3 to 5 days, but usually there's 2 or 3 dosing routines in there, but we don't see that same dosing routine for autoimmune issues. You don't get the same response from the endorphins and from the modulation of the immune system. So 2 different routines. My suggestion is deal with the autoimmune issues first, the vulvodynia and the interstitial cystitis. Perhaps the chronic pain will go away simultaneously. So the dosing routine, I would start with once a day, and whether that's in the morning or at night really has to do with how you are doing with that and what fits best with your schedule, side effects, etc. And you may want to talk to your provider or have your compounding pharmacist ask about a liquid so that you can very slowly, very in little teeny increments, increase that dose to hone in on your happy dose.